Ah, my beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name as Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Come, O Swarm Dragon.
Come, oath sworn giant. Under my moon.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? As a sweeting, fair and fine.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there, the fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree, and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord,
and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord. You have returned. What is it? Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erdtree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The Fingers speak. Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so. Now you may go. Now go forth. Let the words of the Fingers guide you.
Took you, no matter, to lay out your arms, then.
Thank you. Nothing to do but wait until the festival begins.
Sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Are you good and prepared, young chum?
The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky. You will find the field of battle past the church ahead.
Thank you.
What a sick way to fight, eh, mate? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn, and you, and then a fallen star. Right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend, if ever I saw one. Well, it's time I left. The wheel of fate has been set into motion. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to meet again. You are a fine warrior. If it's on the cards, I'd be glad to...
What is it? Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.